Hello everyone, welcome to English LSRW. Today we are going to see grammar. Parts of speech. What is a part of speech? A part of speech explains how a word is used in a sentence. It denotes the function of the word in the sentence. The way how a word works in a sentence. Do you know how many parts of speech are there? There are 8 parts of speech. How many parts of speech are there? 8 parts of speech. They are noun, verb, pronoun, adjective, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Now, shall we move to the story? Yes. There is a family. The name of the family is Grammar. The name of the family is Grammar. In all the family, there will be so many members, isn't it? Yes. Like that, in this family, there are 8 members. How many members are there? 8 members. That is 8 parts of speech. So, who will be the head of the family? Father and mother. Like that, in grammar, each and every sentence has 2 parts of speech. That is noun and verb. So, we will call it as father and mother. So, here comes our father. He is the father of the family. Do you know what is his name? His name is noun. His name is noun. What is a noun? Noun is a naming word. Noun is a naming word. It can be the name of a person, place, thing, animal, birds, fruits, vegetables, anything. It can be the name of anything. Next, we are going to see verb. Verb is a mother. We will call her as a mother. What is a verb? Verb is an action word or doing word. Verb is an action word or doing word. It is used to express an action or state. It is used to express an action or state. Now, this couple, noun and verb, has 3 children. How many children? 3 children. A son and 2 daughters. A son and 2 daughters. The name of the son is pronoun. The name of the son is pronoun. The first daughter is adjective. First daughter name is adjective. Second daughter name is adverb. Second daughter name is adverb. So we will see about these children one by one. First comes pronoun. What is that? Pronoun. Pronoun, this boy is always very careful. Whenever his father leaves the family for some work, he takes care of the family and he do all the works what his father was doing. So, like that, in a sentence, when the noun is not there, this pronoun is used instead of a noun. This pronoun is used instead of a noun. Now, let us see about adjective and adverb. These 2 daughters love each other, but there is a difference. Adjective loves her father and brother very much and she keeps on praising them. My father is like that, my brother is like that. She always describes about the noun and the pronoun very much. Adjective is a describing word. Now you all have understood that. Adjective is a describing word and it describes about a noun or a pronoun. Now we move on to the adverb. Unlike adjective, this adverb loves her mother very much. Whatever she does, it is only for her mother. She loves her mother more and she always modifies her when there is a need. So adverb, what is the adverb? Adverb is a word that modifies or qualifies a verb. Now, we move on to the next parts of speech. In this family, there are 2 other servants. That is preposition and conjunction. This preposition is the chief servant. He is the official servant of his master. He always denotes the position. Preposition denotes the position. That is the relationship between 2 words. It denotes the relationship between two words. Next, conjunction. Conjunction is the family servant and he looks after each and every members of the family and he combines everything together. That is, it may be a sentence, it may be a word, it may be a phrase or class, anything. This conjunction joins them together. So conjunction is a word which joins a word, phrase, class or sentences together. Let's move on to the last parts of speech. The last one is interjection. The interjection joins the family only in the times of joy and sorrow. We will use this word during a special occasion, that is a happy or a sorrow. Now, shall we have a recap of all these things? Yes. First, noun. Noun is a word used as a name of a person, place or thing. Verb. Verb is a word used to express an action or state. Pronoun. Pronoun is a word is used instead of a noun. Adjective. Adjective is a word used to add something to the meaning of a noun. Adverb. Adverb is a word used to add something to the meaning of a verb. Preposition. Preposition is a word used to show a relationship between two words in a sentence. Conjunction. Conjunction is a word used to join words or sentences together. Interjection. An interjection is a word which expresses some sudden feeling. Hope you all understand all the parts of speech and you can easily remember all these things. If you like this video, like, share and comment.